scan documents or photos from an HP printer in macOS using HP Easy Scan or Apple Preview. Scan using the HP Easy Scan app that comes with the HP driver from 123.hp.com or the App Store. On your printer, load the document or photo to scan on the scanner glass using the guides for correct placement. If you are scanning multiple documents, load them into the automatic document feeder if your printer is equipped with one. On your Mac, open HP Easy Scan. Click the Scanner drop-down menu and select your printer. On the Presets menu, select the Scan Job Type, and then click Scan. To scan additional pages, click Scan Next Item. Otherwise, click Done. Click the thumbnail of the scan document, and then click Edit to adjust the image color or size. Click Send, and then click Folder. In the Prefix field, edit the file name if desired, and then click Where to select the folder where you want to save the scan. Adjust any other desired settings, and then click Save. Scan using the Apple Image Capture software that is built into macOS. On your printer, load the document or photo to scan on the scanner glass using the guides for correct placement. If you are scanning multiple documents, load them into the automatic document feeder if your printer is equipped with one. On your Mac, click Launchpad, type Image Capture, and select it from the results. In the Devices or Shared list, select your printer. If prompted to install software, click Install and follow the prompts. Click Show Details and then change any desired scan settings. Click Scan to scan and save the document or photo,